Going for the green, Allegiant Airlines has a new plan to increase profits with its Sunseeker Resort in Charlotte County.
The company is renovating the old Kingsway golf course to pair with the resort. NBC2's Samantha Serban is showing us the approach to get golfers playing again.
Golf course closed, private property.
Just everything is dilapidated, all the grass is burnt out.
It's overgrown in spots.
Yeah.
The Kingsway golf course, not even remotely up to par.
Our neighbor up the street who plays golf, right?
Yeah, we're
used
not golfers.
To play golf over there all the time. He said the place is one of the best golf, was one of the best golf courses around.
What once was beautiful is now
trash. Trash.
Allegiant Airlines is hoping to bring the beauty back. This will be an exclusive amenity for folks staying at the Sunseeker.
Now that golf course will be available to members only and to our hotel guests. That's it. It's not a public golf course. It will be open just for hotel guests and members.
But there's a lot of work that must be done first, because right now, finding a ball in this mess would be like finding a needle in a haystack.
Like everything else, it got put on hold for all the obvious, but we are working on it now. As you would expect, will be one of the best golf courses here in Southwest Florida.
We are thrilled about it, because prior to them it being purchased, I mean, the place was pristine.
Allegiant expects the golf course to reopen in the first quarter of 2023 alongside the new resort.